in January's lesson, where we learn how to create aerial perspective with a lot of elements and a lot of color in the landscape. But we learn how to push and push and push back so that it feels like there's some deep space in here. This is a beautiful red maple tree in the fall, and we'll learn about how to lighten a value in red and yet still keep the color pure. I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope that it all makes sense to you. I hope this leaves you inspired to paint.